Beauty, for me, it's a balance of imperfection that comes from your soul.
Pomato went for the idea of personality of each woman.
It's an experience. Beauty is an experience.
Confidence, I think, is really beautiful when people are genuinely confident, not arrogant, but just, you know, happy doing what they're doing. And I like things that are a bit challenging. I find things that are challenging quite beautiful.
Secondo me la bellezza è autenticità, è verità. Credo che l'individualità nel proprio lavoro arrivi dalla sincerità.
Beauty comes out from someone who knows his own sensibility and can show it. When you can express yourself, when you know your own sensibility and you can say, that's me, then you're beautiful, there's no other way.
The only risk of being yourself is learning something about yourself.
Of course, I believe in feminine leadership, and I think that women are stronger than they think.
It's definitely what comes from inside. Somebody who's confident in themselves.
Look inside and project that into the world and be able to convey emotions and feelings that people will relate to when they look at your work.
Beauty is also the ability to embrace all the differences that make us all unique.
Something must exist between these two people, and this is what you photograph. You have to make it together. That person has to like you, has to give you something that is probably very personal. With this you can work.